if you look into Julia Cameron, Julia Cameron is the author of the book, The Artist's Way. And in that book, they teach that the practice of morning pages is this way to kind of organize your thoughts. And it works in much the same way as what I'm describing here. Cameron urges that, you know, people start each day with stream of consciousness writing, just like we just explained. And the reason is to declutter the mind and free up energy to do what needs to be done.